your 3-month-old buggy, and I had a battery issue, and I put a hole in the battery, basically. But I put a new battery in it, took the body off of it for a minute to prove that it's still tough enough to be worth the money. I just set them up there. Let's move on. Made that easy. Oh. This area is undeveloped. Opens this way, chemophobia. Well, it was the back way to the back nine. Oh, my bad driving. Ain't happening, boys. Let's go up the easy trail. Well, where the moisture helped us get up that first hill easy, the moisture's holding us back right here. Let's go the back way, boys. Gotta get a new tank of gas and come back and try it later. These are a little rougher than without snow in them. Oh, He made it to his tomb. Now we can go on that way, but we're going to go down this way. It's all about the down here, boys. Yeah, moisture helped us on that first one. Said, no, that wasn't working, Doc. Come on out of there. Oh, you're not doing it. There we go. Squeaky clean, ready to go get charged back up. 3-month-old car, boys. 3-month-old car, doing great. Needs a new driver, gotta loosen up behind the wheel. Three months of riding hard and being put up wet.